spot?
Jill and I were pursuing a man named Albert Wesker.
Wesker. He was a top official with Umbrella and the leader of our STARS unit. I met him again after the Raccoon City incident on Rockford Island. Since then, we've been trying to track him down. Then a few years ago, we got a tip from a reliable source. The whereabouts of Umbrella's founder, Oswell E. Spencer. So we paid him a visit, hoping he'd lead us to Wesker. Wesker!
The person I saw on that data looked like her. I have to know if she's still alive.
You two were close.
We were partners.
The preparations are almost complete. Then we can leave.
Good.
You know, I was surprised Las Plagas was such a success. When you first arrived, I had my doubts. And now Ouroboros is complete.
Your position at Tricell is secured.
Oh, I have my eyes set on something much bigger. Mm. You'll be needing a partner, right? Someone suitable to join you in your new world? I believe I've proven I'm worthy.
You have.
The BS hanging in here.
It appears your old friend, Chris Redfield, has come to pay you a visit. Do I sense concern?
The plan is in its final stages. I will not tolerate delays.
Superior, creating a new world. Genital virus. You must to become a god.
That right is now mine. I believe I should thank you, Spencer.
Jill!
Jill? Maybe I'll tell you. Maybe I won't.
Stop playing around. We want some answers.
You haven't changed.
Wesker! You are alive.
This is Wesker.
We last met at the Spencer estate, wasn't it? Well, isn't this one big family reunion? I would expect you to be happier to see us.
Us?
So slow to catch on.
Jill. Jill, it's me, Chris.
What? Are you sure that's her?
The one and only.
Postponing the inevitable.
I expected more of a challenge after all this time, Chris. How disappointing. Yes.
Go! Wesker, stop!
To catch up.
Come on, Jill! Get yourself together, wake up! Jill Valentine! Jill!
Remarkable. Still resisting at such an advanced stage. Commendable, yet futile. No more time for games, Chris. I've got work to do. Have fun watching Jill suffer.
Wait, what did you do to her?
Chris?
I'm all right.
Over there.
Time to put an end to this. Let's go.
So, you've made it this far. Too bad you won't make it much further.
The new superior breed of humans, given birth by the progenitor virus. The Wesker children were entrusted with endless potential. Of them, only one survived. You.
Are you saying I was manufactured?
I was to become a god. Creating a new world with an advanced race of human beings. However, all was lost with Raccoon City. Despite that setback, your creation still holds great significance. Now my candle burns dimly. Ironic, isn't it? For one who has the right to be a god. To face his own mortality.
The right to be a god. That right is now mine. The right to be a god. You. Arrogant even until the end. Only one truly capable of being a god deserves that right. I have that right.
What the hell happened here? Excella, what's going on?
Join us.
Wesker.
Don't worry. Your mission is at its end. Ouroboros is on the eve of its appearance. 6 billion cries of agony will birth a new balance.
Sorry, Wesker, but not on my watch.
Albert! You said we'd change this world together! Oh, why?
I thought they were partners.
Wesker doesn't give a damn about anybody but himself.
Soon, even you will understand, Chris. One glimpse of my new world, and it will all make perfect sense.
Show yourself!
Unfortunately, it's too late for you. You will not live to see the dawn. Sorry, Excella, but it appears Ouroboros has rejected you. Though you have been an excellent asset, I have one last task for you.
Albert!
What the hell?
Farewell, old friend.
Don't you two ever tire of failing in your mission? You've really become quite an inconvenience for me.
Thank you.
doing this? What do you accomplish by unleashing Ouroboros?
Every day, humans come one step closer to self-destruction. I'm not destroying the world. I'm saving it.
Did it work?
I think so.
Underestimated you, Chris.
Save it, Wesker. There's no one left to help you now.
I don't need anyone else. I have Ouroboros. In less than 5 minutes, we'll reach the optimal altitude for missile deployment. Ouroboros will be released into the atmosphere, ensuring complete global saturation. Delay the inevitable. The entire world will be infected. A new Genesis is at hand, and I will be the creator.
Thank you.
Umbrella's leftovers.
Estimated you knew what we had to do.
All right, I'll go for the override lever. Cover me. Cover me.
I should have killed you years ago. Chris.
Your mistake. It's over, Wesker!
Over? I'm just getting started. Die, Chris.
locked and loaded.
Suck on this, Wesker.
Your time's up, you son of a bitch. That was for our fallen brothers.